Samsung's next-generation flagship smartphone, believed to be called the Galaxy S20, is expected to ship to customers on March 6. That's according to a reference on Samsung's reservation page for the phone, which several tech blogs noticed just ahead of the company's event on February 11. The Galaxy S20 is expected to come with a 108-megapixel camera and larger screen sizes than previous models, according to leaks. Samsung is widely expected to announce its next major smartphone, rumored to be called the Galaxy S20, at its event on February 11. But it looks like the phone won't ship to customers until March 6. Several tech blogs, including TechRadar, Sam Mobile, and 9to5 Google, noticed that Samsung's website alerted those who signed up for notifications about its next Galaxy device that they can expect to hear more details about ordering the phone on March 6. Samsung appears to have changed its website, as the confirmation page no longer lists this date. But it does fall in line with the timeframe in which Samsung has released its Galaxy S phones in the past. Last year, for example, it announced the Galaxy S10 on February 20 and made it available to purchase in stores on March 8. Samsung hasn't confirmed any details about the device ahead of its unveil, but the new phone is expected to be called the Galaxy S20 and may come in multiple variations, much like last year's Galaxy S10. Rumors indicate there will be a standard version, a plus version, and a 5G-enabled version. One leak from XDA developers Max Weinbach suggests that there will be 5 different editions of the Galaxy S20. The Galaxy S20's biggest new feature is expected to be its upgraded camera, which is said to have a 108-megapixel sensor, according to Bloomberg. The Galaxy S20 phones may also have larger screens than last year's Galaxy S10 lineup, as prominent gadget leaker Evan Blass has said the devices will come in 3 different screen sizes, 6.4 inches, 6.7 inches, and 6.9 inches. That's a jump in size compared to the Galaxy S10 family, which includes the 5.8-inch Galaxy S10e, the 6.1-inch Galaxy S10, and the 6.4-inch Galaxy S10 Plus. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment and share the video.